Hello, and welcome to another episode of Dead Space. I decided that I'm just going to continue this session.
Good, you made it inside. Listen, I just found the munitions log for the Valor.
Cool.
I don't think their presence here is a coincidence. They're not on reconnaissance, and they're not on patrol. This ship is prepped for war. They're on a seek and destroy mission. Do you hear me?
Whoa.
Isaac, I've lost him again. No signal from Hammond's rig. Find the singularity core and get the hell out of there.
Is it the doctor? There was some. I think the doctor's still alive, but there are also some people mentioned that might still be alive. Like there's Dr. Mercer is a name that stands out to me. That's also because of what I heard about the game. Might still be alive. I'm not sure where we are now, to be perfectly honest. No question. And let's just max this out so I don't have to worry about it anymore. Now all nodes are for, well, air and stasis. Let's watch. So pay close attention to the thing on his back. It's gonna just change as soon as the animation's over, too. So that's like, they wait for the animation to turn over, and then they do either, it's either just a swap of the material, or they swap the model. I'm not sure which. Depends on how they decided to implement it. Ooh, but I just sold everything, I think, so I think we should be fine. Where are we? How to zoom out? There we go. Oh yeah, one other thing about this game is that this speed, frame rate dependent. So when you're going at 250Hz or whatever you can get on your machine, modern machine, it can get pretty fast. So, tram station. Right. I don't think we've been here before. This all looks new. Trust it. Yes. Music, why? Mind the gravity. O2. I don't know what that means. Mining?
Entering zero gravity.
Oh, boy. Is this the other ship?
Isaac, one of the Valor's weapons ripped open in the crash. Those green orbs you see are highly radioactive, and the Valor's airlock has sealed itself. You're going to have to throw those into space before you can get into the ship.
They're radioactive though, right? So if I pull them towards me... Okay. Oh, I get it. Probably. I like how they took... See, this is another nice touch. They took the opportunity to, can I reach it? No, not you. That. No. I want it though. Going for it. Before. Do I die if I get too close? Does my health slowly drain or something? No, just Geiger counter noises. Health seems fine, so okay. It might be a model swap, because it does look like it gets longer. Anyway, where is the... There you are. Not bad. Hello. Yeah, okay. I'm gonna have to... Away! And you can die while you're doing this, which I appreciate, because it makes it not completely safe to just use that. And I like how they prepared this in a way that's consistent with their conceit, right? Like, here's some stuff that has energy that you've cut up before. I'm gonna cut up those. It's gonna drain the air. Alright. There, yeah, I figured. Anything else? Oh, hi. How long have you been trailing me? At least they're not the black ones. Singularity? I thought I heard something. Oh well. You.
Radioactive material removed.
Oh, it's so happy about it. But, oh. Sure. You know, better than getting taken over. Burial at sea and whatnot.
Radioactive material removed.
Oh, hi. Oh, God. Yeah, I can kill it in the time. God. Bad. I'll admit that. I could have done better. Come on, get your air. Jeez, Isaac. Why does it have to be the dark ones?
Radioactive material removed.
Okay. The other one looked like it was much further away and he picked it up without with ease. Why is there still air leaking? Like, was there actually that much air? Oh! What? Oh. That was confusing. I actually did not understand what happened there. No, I'm not letting you just run off. So these are placed pretty well, because they're placed... There's two of them, right, so you can't get screwed by just getting too far away. Go away. I don't trust you. I'm gonna regret leaving you around or something. There you go. Aw, damn it. Oh. There we go.
Radioactive that material really removed.
Health in any way. Feels like it should. You know, radiation and all. But, whatever. Aw. Hope. I'm gonna regret that. So this is just the crash site. I'm still on the Ishimura. Is there anything around here? Oh. Alright, I'm gonna go back and give you some air. Don't miss. Okay. It's a subtle touch, but it'll be interesting if he, drained. Damn it. Really? If he drained, O2 faster while he was, running. To the planet with you!
Radioactive material removed.
So, what are those exactly? Like, why are they here? She mentioned it, I know, but I don't recall. I don't remember if they were munitions, or if they're power. There we go. Just barely.
Radiation hazard clear. Safety lock released.
I'm gonna get health now, or O2 now. I just noticed you. You are useless to me. Okay. Safety lock removed. I probably actually have to go right here. Yep. So we are on the Valor, then. Right? Because that's not our ship's computers.
Exiting zero gravity.
This is the wrong place.
Entering zero gravity.
There we go. That makes sense. Away! Oh, okay. Now this makes sense, because that's definitely another ship. Alright. Also Japanese. That's good. What? What?
The part you're looking for will be in the engine room at the back of the ship.
Right.
I'm reading massive damage, so you may need to find an alternate route to get there.
stars are ours, huh? I want to get to the save station. That's all I want. Oh, it's flickering. That's not comfortable. So, cargo room. A door that I can't use? Oh no, it's locked in there, okay. Oop, make sure we don't run into that. Alright. So weird. So they have outfits not unlike mine.
The infection process is doing something strange to these soldiers. They all have built-in stasis units in their body armor. The infection is merging the stasis unit into their flesh or something.
Or something.
Making them move fast. Real fast. Be careful.
Well, that sounds great. Can I open that? It's unlocked. Is there a way for me to deal with this? Can I stasis it? No. The answer is no. So I can move all this crap. The question I have is why? Ah. Something in his line. It's kind of like, yeah, who knows? Why not? Alright, so it's a sliding puzzle. Is there anything to be gained by exploring anything? Exploration. Oh, does it only move? Oh, I get it. It only moves in the way, in the direction. That's scary. It only moves in the direction that it's got the thing on. I want this to be open. I'm prepped stasis. Where did the guy go? Hi. Hey, no, no. I stasis you. Well, that was lame. This is why there's stasis packs. This is the only reason there's stasis packs, and I'm going to regret not bringing more, I'm sure. They're scary though, just because they're all twitchy. Alright, let's see. Alright. What else is there to do? Oh, hi. Hi.
Hi.
that to them now. Can't just shoot them. Shoot them a lot. Blood is reassuring. Ooh, that's just shadows. I thought I saw one of those things moving. But nope, just shadows.
Isaac, I'm tracking your position, but it doesn't look like I can reach you. This damn ship was nearly shared in half. I made it to the bridge. It's a mess here. These poor bastards didn't stand a chance. I'm going to override all door locks so you can get to the engine room. I'll try and catch up with you there.
No. Yes. Technically, the best thing to do is to drop the least valuable thing in exchange for the most valuable one. So suspicious. What? Oh! Like how they have, like, tough guy marine faces. Yeah, I'll consume one. Give myself a full. The combat with stuff is a little bit underdeveloped, just because you can't move quickly enough. Like, you move so slowly in aim mode that you can't... And you can only have stuff around in aim mode that you can't just... Like, I can't take one of those, Really? I wish I knew how much any of these things sell for. So you can't just pick up stuff and, like, carry it around with you, because you won't be able to react fast enough. So it kind of makes that possibility, you know, you have to be preparing for it. It's a line rack. Proper rank required, huh? Well, I probably have that. At least he's alive. Well, whole. Not alive. I like how that's my standard now. Look! This corpse! It hasn't been torn to shreds! It's amazing! More saving? At least it's fast. Thanks to modern hardware, it is hella fast. Fire. Elevator. I notice how there's... I wonder if there's a timeline in the design here. Because, in the earlier game, there was a lot of like, hey, it's a storage room, you should... Oh, hi. What? No! I hear you. No. Bad. Okay. Did you drop anything? Ammo. No! Just unload into it. No! Not permitting this. It's not allowed. I'd rather not have to go through that again. No, the other one. Alright. I don't know what that's powering. Probably this door. Oh! Okay, yeah. Don't really need you then. You can get there through other means. Alright, elevator. Are you gonna be the unfriendly elevator? Oh. Oh, hi! You're alive!
I need to speak with you. My name is Terence Kine. Dr. Kine. Listen to me. There isn't much time.
You say so.
If you really can repair the shuttle, there is a better use for it than just running away. You must understand, the forces at work here are greater than you can imagine. If you leave now, you condemn all humanity. The planet will never stop, never rest unless the marker is returned. Don't you see? The church is wrong. This is all a trap. I've seen it. Please.
Okay.
You must help me.
Care to elaborate? I mean, it's kind of... Hammond? Oh no, am I gonna have to kill Hammond? Yeah, whatever. That sound did not sound good though. It also begs the question, like, what are those sounds? If we return the marker, it'll all be okay. Why are you here? Hold on. Behind the door where it's safe. What? Okay, so they can't come through the door. Hear sounds. What? What are you doing? What was that? Power node? Really? This late? That's weird. Why is it so close to... Oh, it must have dropped from something.
This is Commander Cataclysm. We have hostiles on you. This is not a drill. Hostiles are aliens. Repeat, alien and extremely dangerous. All personnel, have weapons ready and fire at will.
That seems like a, you know, it's a fine assessment in my book of what's going on. Damn it. At least what to give up is straightforward. Give up the stuff that doesn't actually help me not die. Alright. More? Why is that open? Okay. So I'm... Nope. Nothing back here. Alright. We're good. Is there something back here that I can see? No. Just behind the... inside of the wall, basically. Yeah, pick that up because we're full. Yes. We have a bench. Okay. What is that? Small med pack, huh? What's less valuable than the small med pack? Pretty much any of these, actually. I assume it's you that's less valuable. Damn it! Get over here. Whatever. We'll drop the pulse rounds instead. Those are probably the least valuable, if I'm honest. Why would I waste ammo doing this? It has a score? I get the feeling that this probably... Oh, okay. Is my ammo consumed? Oh, it's not. I have infinite ammo. Okay. We'll take a break from our overwhelming... Yep, I just pushed the reload button and gave the low hanging sound. gave me ammo. Are we always on level 1? Oh. I wonder what the ultimate payoff is. Does it actually give me like a power node or something? Oh, I'm too far away. Aha, you know when you're cheating. The absurdity of this doesn't escape me. It's like, here I am on a military ship that has come to our mining vessel that's not really a mining vessel, that's doing something illegal, and that this ship has come to our mining vessel probably not to help it, but because it was there to try and search out something in the middle of an infection by an alien virus kind of thing. And I'm here doing, you know, shooting range practice. I want to see what it gives me. Get for getting all the completions, but I'm getting kind of bored. Did I manage to waste one? I did. Yeah. I'm not gonna bother. I'll just look up what the giant reward is, because I'm sure it's probably just a power node or something. Which, you know, it's small peanuts, but it's not the end of the world either. We just have the one node now. Yeah. Don't even have to worry about it. Yep, we can just make stasis or kinesis better now. Could make energy better. No. Let's burn one. Just one. I'm having a bit longer range. See what that feels like, if I'll feel the difference or not. Meanwhile, let's get back to the horror game instead of the shooting gallery game. What? Did you just turn off your own leg? actually have to stand? Oh, cool. Okay. Well. Ah! It startled me. Well, at least the solution is somewhat obvious here. God, what? What did it do? Did it just come up and like basically punch me? Stay away from me. Line wax. Dangerous, isn't it? Oh well. Yeah, I took some damage. What? Where? Why? Alright. Of course. Eeh! Gross. You know, just move her through objects. Oh, you can just see him, like, going, hello. See, so the good thing about that one is that they have taught you... They have definitely taught you what this thing is, and how you should avoid getting close to it. Whoa, what? Oh. Did the other one manage to make it over here now? Alright, there's nothing over here. Just slowly cutting up bodies. Do I still have that schematic? No. Upper blades. Yeah, okay, so it was just time for it to come out there. Except this time I don't have anything obvious to exchange for it. I need you anyway. I do want to be able to get large med packs at will. That sounds exciting. Nope, 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 nope. One sec. Go. See? This game is charitable indeed. I'm not risking it. Could. Won't. Alright. Oh, I know that sound. Ow. Come on, Isaac, get up. Why are the explosive... How are those formed? They're so generous with the ammo these days. Oh, power node. Excellent. That's a lot of ammo. Well, I guess it makes sense. It's been his last stand, and I just benefited from it. Probably. It is how these things work, more or less. So much ammo. Why am I getting so much ammo? Come on. No, I don't want the med pack. I want the ammo. I have plenty of med pack. Seriously? Get over here. Save station, excellent. Can't, okay. I don't know where that thing went. It just sort of went away. I'm okay with that though. Save! I like saves. Saves make me feel comfortable. Barracks. This will go well, I'm sure. Once you get them, you should be shot at. Or distance, I guess. Yeah, those are my favorite. That still freaks me out, seeing them romp like that. Like how, why is this area the only one with a lockdown? That's why they gave me so much ammo. I knew I was right to prefer it. Oh. What? Ammo? Okay. I'm okay with that. And med pack, and a thing I can't open, and deadliness. And what else, what else, what else? I'm really glad that I'm playing this at 60Hz, to be honest. Sometimes I swing around and I'm like, it would suck if I had to deal with... Eyes only, priority black. Chief of Staff, Earth Defense. Attention, Commander Cadigan F, Operation White Light. Theater, Regis System, Planet Pending. Objective, Deep Cleanse. CEC vessel USG Ishibura in breach of government order. They're believed to have recovered Marker 3A? Special Ops has confirmed the system has been unable to provide the planet location. Special Ops advises cautions. If Marker 3A has been recovered, infection by a lethal organism is a credible threat. Shock point to Aegis system. Move to position out of local scope range and await signal from Ishibura to confirm location. Oh, wow. So, hold on. That means that these guys know about the markers. They have a name for it. It's marker 3A. And they know what it does, because they know that, like, okay, infection by organism is likely. And so they're here to maybe kill everyone if needed. So then what's the relationship between this and their religion? Like, is it kind of like they've accumulated, you know, bits of information that are true, but misinterpreted them as a religious doctrine? Yes, this seems good. Stash some of that ammo, because it's been useful in the past to have some extra ammo. So I'm going to stash two of these, because two is about where I feel comfortable. I doubt I need two medium air cans. That's probably... that would indicate a lot of failure on my part. Great. Power nodes, because why not? What else are we going to do in this game? We're not even actually that close to done. This is chapter 8 of 12. Oh. You're alive! But you're kept there by that thing. You haven't been attacked though. That's good news. And I apparently can't get you out of there. Enough to die before I can grab your body. Sorry. The game does not permit me to actually help you. The save station is new, right? I like how the timer has started to climb up now. I wonder why that changed. Alright, yes, I'm going the right way. More ammo is fine by me. Engine room, yes, that's where I'm going. Oh, it's the engine room. You're alive! I was so happy to see another living person. Looting, looting, looting. A lot of these games are just open crates. Lower engine room, huh? I guess he went and hid. I wonder if you can catch up to him? And if so, what happens? Damn it. I got too far away too quickly. Okay. What is going on with the lower engine room that it feels the need to do that over and over? Up we go, cuz where else are we gonna go? Oh. This looks dangerous. Does this protect me? Okay. Oh. Why? Why? Does this not work at this distance? Oh no. I've got too close to the cone, I guess. Why would I do that? Yes, there is. Ah, damn it all. Don't like being on fire. like I should heal up as well. Just a feeling. You know, I feel like I should go try and hit the other side before going down there. Maybe I can. This will all be a waste of time. I do kind of like that it seems like you've got to make sure that you stay on, like, the cone. Because that, whatever's going on over there is coming from that point, so you got to stay on the safe side of the cone. Speaking, it seems like I don't really need to make the fire go away. It's just helpful. Oh, I do need to make the fire go away. Oh god. I guess I should have expected that one.
Is that it? You got it?
Don't make that sound.
Oh my god. You got it. That's the piece we need. Get to the crew deck.
Okay. Oh. One of those places, though, again, like, I didn't know that was the Singularity Core, and that this is what I should be doing. It just seemed like what I should be doing. I could definitely get all the way down here. What would have happened if I had actually proceeded down here? Is there a thing about, like, no, that's not the Singularity Core. Would this have shown me what to do? Is that all I need to have done?
My phone was out. Come to the laptop to get out of here. Get that cone to shuttle. Don't wait for me.
I can help you. Oh no. Do I have to fight it now? Oh no. I figured. Ah! Death throws? I don't even know.
I just lost
That's
all of him.
Quite the
vitals.
Semiconductor.
Is he dead?
Yeah.
Oh god.
Very dead.
I just lost Isaac.
Yeah. He's really dead. Very. I don't know very many ways in which one could be deader.
Catastrophic failure of fuel containment. Evacuate the vessel immediately.
Yeah? How is it fuel containment? Didn't I grab your singularity core thing? What's exploding? There's no fuel anywhere. How does this work?
Warning. Catastrophic failure of fuel containment. Evacuate the vessel immediately.
I would really like more information on how this works, and why it's all exploding. The elevator is not where we go in a fire, Isaac. You should know that.
Warning. Catastrophic failure of fuel containment. Evacuate the vessel immediately.
Is this the one? Yes. It's you. You're the elevator I can't trust.
Warning. Catastrophic failure of fuel containment.
Where are you?
Evacuate the vessel immediately.
I love you as much as the other ones. Great. Fire everywhere. Yep. This just doesn't seem like the opportune time to be saving. That seems a little bit... That's a little bit of dissonance right there. It's like, hold on. I'm gonna take my selfie.
Catastrophic failure of fuel containment.
Great.
Evacuate the vessel immediately.
At least here, the enemy is just the vessel. Oh, hey, already? We looped around real fast, didn't we? Yeah, I'm leaving. That's kind of awesome. Oh, well, okay. I don't know which way is up right now. Okay, yeah, there we go. That way. That way is the way we're gonna go. Back onto the ship with the giant... with all the monsters on it. It's just making explodey sound. Okay. I felt like maybe I had supposed to be watching something, but that doesn't seem to be the case. Come on! I like air. Air is nice. I figured. So curiously, I know what that's telling me. That's telling me that they're on the ship now. Are you operable? You are. We've got a few of these now. None of them will be going to the plasma cutter. I guess stasis module is kind of all I have left. This means I can just focus on upgrading them with future ones. Duration's nice. Duration's very nice. I feel like I should take one swig. Alright. Looks like we're getting on the tram again. I guess we're meeting Kendra now. Oh no, we're going for the shuttle, hopefully. We have the core. Poor Hammond. I don't even watch his death well enough. I should've. Instead I went to get some ammo, which makes me feel a little terrible. Just a little terrible. Alright. I'm gonna wrap up this episode here. And we'll get to it in the next episode. As usual, thank you for watching, and see you next time. I gotta let that play out. Sorry.